The portal is closed. He cannot pursue us here. We must find the weapon so the Jagannath can be defeated. The book is the key. Is eager to help. What does friend need? Come back soon.
Warlock of Medivh is ours. Ugh. Would have saved ourselves time if you just let me kill those death lovers.
Not worth the effort, dear. Let them rot in their crypt. The fires of the Legion will come for them soon enough.
Wait, something is wrong.
Yes, friend? Calidus is ready to serve! Oh, Gul'dan, use scepter, eye, and book to make portals bigger and stronger! Oh, many, many demons pour through. Friend, not want that, I think. What if friend trick Gul'dan into giving up scepter? Then ruin ritual and run away! Oh, this can work, friend! What does friend need?
Orc, you should have awaited my arrival.
I
have things well in hand. Those fools were weak. We are better off without them.
Ah, reinforcements at last. You have the Book of Medivh? I expected Jurgosh, but you will do. Still, your timing could have been better.
Jurgosh and the others didn't make it? How convenient.
It matters not. Gul'dan knows the Eye is here, but Tol Barad is huge and overrun. I believe an important document, a manifest of prisoners, is located in this block. In his infinite wisdom, Nagaz here sent his only remaining disciple to scout below. I suggest you find out what happened to him, while we search elsewhere.
I saw Tyrannus go off to the right before I was forced to retreat. Found Tyrannus too late, did you? Pity. Anyway, follow me. There's something over here I need your help with. I'll have that book now, and you'll be having a little accident. Side.
came up empty? No Nagaz either, I see. Not to worry. We all know how the lower echelons of our groups scramble for position. Enough nonsense. What we seek is here. Unquiet dead bar our path. Get that spirit out of my way, will you? Yes, I see. This entry clearly speaks of a void terror. It must have consumed the eye in the twisting nether. Quickly, let us get to Barad and hold. Here, the most dangerous prisoners were kept. Best not to wander about. No telling what may lurk in the shadows. To think the Horde and the Alliance once waged war to control this prison. As usual, their small-minded efforts were misguided and futile. No.
In your brief lifespan, I am sure you have never faced a void terror. Avoid its eye attacks and stay out of my way. I'm not here to protect you.
The beast falls. I am victorious once again. I'll retrieve the eye. No doubt your crude attempts at its removal would cause irreparable damage. I have the eye, and you have the book. Well, I'll let you keep it for now. Make haste to the tomb of Sargeras. Do not keep Gul'dan waiting.
All done, friend. Good, good! Calidus open portal for you! Back to Dalaran! Quick, quick! Calidus is eager to help! Come back soon! This will wait here.
Is here at last. On my own, whose meddlesome handiwork I know well. Come to join the winning side, hero. You have both done well to acquire these artifacts. Your positions in the Shadow Council are all but assured. Using the book, the eye, and the scepter, we will amplify this portal and open gateways to countless other demon worlds. The Legion's full might will fall upon this pitiful planet. I will go through the portal and act as a stabilizing anchor on Argus. You will focus the ritual energy through the scepter, widening the breach and creating a myriad of portals.
Great Master? Which of us is to wield the scepter?
I only need one of you for the ritual. Discuss the matter quickly, and be ready. Thank you.
It seems we are to be foes after all. Pity. You would have made an excellent servant. Have yet to experience my true power. Slain. Lowborn, how beneath me.
Surprising that you came out the victor. I considered aiding Alaris against you, but your resourcefulness may prove useful. Consider this a promotion. Do not disappoint me. Let us begin. Take up the scepter, and try not to kill yourself with it. It has proven challenging to control. The time has come. Begin the incantations. Focus the scepter on the altar today. End of this world.
Now is Fred's chance. Use altar to summon bad portals, not good ones. Quick!
Fool. Your betrayal only delays the inevitable. Save a special prison for you when all you know is destroyed. And you lie broken before me.
Quick, quick! Through my portal! Flee! Yes, friend? Farewell, friend! Come back soon!
So, the little warlock returned. You're too late to save your friends. They have the honor of amusing my lord, Mephistroth. He will be pleased to receive yet another gift, and I will happily deliver you to him. Come, Warlock! You will be broken! You wield! It's not possible!
Is slain! Now take his heart! You will be the Lord of the Dreadscar! Bring the heart to the altar! This way!
So, mortal, you have slain one of my generals. Savor your victory while you can, Warlock. This war is far from over. We will meet again.
Friend, the Dread Scar have come to serve at your command. Calamus is ready to serve!